With its low stance, powerful engine, lightweight construction, 123 miles per hour top speed, and influential teardrop body, many believe this is the ultimate Bugatti and the first supercar ever made. Etteray's son, Jean Bugatti, who played a large role in the development of the Type 57 series, personally styled the Atlantic. Jean's lines draw an interesting mix of aircraft style together with the avant-garde teardrop shape.